Also, Max, use Google.
Use Google?
Gambate kudasai. Okay. Don't run away. We're resetting with hope to the future. Oh, that's what you said.
Yep.
Very well.
Thank you.
Good job. All right.
Here we go.
We'll see you in a
second.
Bye,
everybody.
We'll just...
2,000 years later.
Hey, guys.
Hey!
Oh, my God. We're back! We're back!
Red,
it's so hard. Special shout out to Mordor Noob. He's one of the mods. He's also my cousin, and he fixed the problem.
That's awesome.
HDCP was enabled. Clearly, we went in with this HDCP on, and we had to turn it off.
How could anybody miss that?
Yeah, how could anybody not know about
the
HDCP?
So, Keith is still here. If
I am.
This
believe
is
it or
a
not.
New stream. So, if you guys don't know, director of Final Fantasy XV, Thane Krios, Kellogg and Fallout 4. Now we have this new game called Final Fantasy 15. Where's the? We don't have control.
There it
we
is.
We do have control. Okay, great. So now this is the first time that you've ever.
I
have played it.
You know what's funny is
we should play in Japanese voices, right? This is what you want to hear.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah definitely.
Okay.
Yeah, because I hear they're so much better.
They're so much better.
English.
They're much more authentic.
Always
they're
authentic.
Much more authentic, better actors.
You want to hear my impressions of all the Japanese voice actors?
Oh, no.
No.
I will not.
I will not.
Okay, so you've never played this before?
I have not.
Okay.
I was going to play with my daughter over the Christmas break, but she kept being otherwise occupied, and I kept foolishly waiting for her to return.
Oh, man.
I was like, I want to start from the beginning with her. And she just never was available.
Have you seen any of this?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
What have you seen?
I watched the first 50 minutes. I watched the cut noodles because I think it's just so
good.
Hysterical.
Back?
Yes.
And I've seen a lot of the stuff that we recorded to picture.
But you haven't seen
it all the way done.
I have not seen it all the way done.
You haven't seen it.
More tricks!
Cuddling coffee.
By the way, this is my apartment, and Robbie just littered everywhere.
You're so many requests for your impressions of Luna and Aranea. So many.
Oh my God.
Luna. And Aranea.
I don't know. That's terrible. It's such a crazy ask.
Can you say?
I don't know Aranea at all. Aranea doesn't say a lot in the game. I don't remember her very well.
Start out in flames.
Yes.
Not is.
Yeah, look at that. You can turn it down there and then turn it up here.
Right, it's confusing. I think Max will have to play with that until the chat gets angry enough. To get blasted with flames, we're clearly
right.
Not ready for this.
I've got you! Yeah. Yeah.
What the?
He's putting out the flames.
Putting
it's okay.
Flames.
We're doing all right. What is the weirdest? What was the weirdest line you had to record that you were like, "Why are we recording this?"
All I can think of, the first thing that comes to mind is the whole like cat food quest.
The cat food quest.
That was
yeah.
a really weird one. You know what was the weird one when you guys go to take a picture of Cindy.
I
that
love
one
it.
Was
Cyrano
really
de Bergerac
weird
quest.
Too.
So this scene, have you seen it in full
no.
CG glory? We need to turn up a little. Set forth with my blessing. You should watch this. This is good.
It is gorgeous. My lord.
Your Majesty. Take your leave. And go in the grace of the gods.
Full CG. This is the first scene we ever worked on during the
game. It was. The beauty of recording this game, which never, ever happens in video games, is we went from the top to the end on the story. Mm-hmm. And then we'd go back and pick up gameplay and side quests
yeah.
from earlier stuff. And I'd have to remind you all. Remember that?
Princess.
Ah, yes.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Have you seen Kingsglaive?
No. I have not.
Okay, I won't ruin anything. This character, Glauca, is very important.
Right.
Which, when we were recording, we didn't realize, and it wouldn't change anything, but he's definitely an Easter egg for if you've seen the movie.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side. Indeed,
we'll see the prince to Ortizia to the last thing we see. I need only to know that you are ready to leave it all behind. I don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'm ready.
I love the, Dan Inouye, who was the really gave me the key on this scene, because he had a much bigger picture than I did, and he was like, he needs to be a bit of a dick.
Not needs to be a bit of a prick.
So he has somewhere to go, and I was like, awesome.
And that one we actually recorded in pairs.
You get a trophy just for watching.
Just for watching that
scene.
Far.
That
you
is
paid
$60.
You
mighty
get a
generous.
Yeah.
Just for watching. For not skipping the opening scene.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thanks
that
a lot.
One we recorded in pairs. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
I was with Jim,
yeah.
And then Prompto and Gladio recorded together. Adam was traveling somewhere like he always does, gallivanting off
South Africa, just or India or some such.
Doing something crazy. And Max, the reason I had the. I needed Keith to hear it. He has to hear his work for the first
time. Yeah, but they were having trouble hearing us talking over it.
Oh.
Ah, the
okay,
old balance.
Okay, gotcha.
Do we...
We could move the mic. I don't know. Labs. You got all that money pouring in.
We don't. Well,
labs.
We don't.
We
not
sort
yet.
Of do. We haven't figured...
Hey, can we thank everybody right now? Can we go down the line?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's thank everybody. We don't know...
Man.
These might all be canceled. We don't know.
We don't think so.
We don't think so.
I think... Yeah, they're not going to be canceled.
They're not going to be canceled.
Because
okay.
we all we have to do, what it is, guys, is we have to activate our PayPal.
And we didn't do that.
We haven't done that. So that's all we have to do.
They're all sort of sitting outside the bank waiting to be let in.
But I'm going to, read off some names, and then we'll get, hopefully, your username, your screen names we'll get at another time, but,
thank them all. We also want to thank
KCB. I don't know if we've already read you, but $5. Thank
hey.
You. here we go. No. I'm gonna go down the list. Here we go. Ready? No. Give me. Here we go. Okay. All right. Eleanor M. $10. Thank you.
Eleanor.
Cambrice B. $5.
Cambrice.
This is. Oh, another person. Oh, KCB again? $10.
KCB.
Thank you. Jenna Price, $10. Oh, Jenna P.
Jenna Price and Stein and Havens. That's what it was. Just keep adding syllables when you do that. Just add extra syllables. Farland Stingen.
Jessica Paula.
Anna Paula.
Jessica F. €20.
Hey,
wow.
Jillian or Gillian P. $10. Thank you. Garrett.
You're pushing the regalia.
That's my cousin. $420. Thanks, bro.
I think it's R2.
R2.
Yeah. Wait, I'm literally going to go down this list real quick. You guys need to listen.
I'm listening. But I'm also pushing the car.
We're also pushing the car.
Jennifer P. $20. Thank you.
Oh.
Jasmine H. $50. Thank you. Kirsten T. $10.
What?
Whoa. Julie F. $20. Awesome. Bryn Z. $15.
Come
cool.
on.
Victoria S. $10. Woo.
Damn.
Eliana R. $25.
Yes.
Ilkner G.
Yes. That's how you do it.
Ilkner G.
That's how you do it.
$5. Awesome. Vanessa S. I. $20.
Thank you.
Jasmine B. Oh, I almost said the last name again. $5. Laura D. €5. Viviana.
Robbie has
broke the bank. I like that view.
A little closer to the mic?
Yeah.
Okay.
Viviana
you
B.
You want to switch places
$5.
So you can be closer?
Heather B. $5. Amanda M. $50.
$55.
Wow. Megan H. $20.
Thank you.
Giovanni O. $5. Sano? E. $5.
Come on.
Lindsay.
Yeah, he just played Leroy Jenkins.
It was great.
Robbie, you're also cute AF.
Lindsay P, $15. Awesome. Lauren M, $3. Cool.
Gorgeous.
Sharona B, €10. GBP.
Wow.
GBP? 10 GBP. Great Britain.
Pounds.
We're pausing the game.
We are.
We were requested to pause the game. I don't know. I mean, we're already. It's just cutscene right now. Okay.
Well, they're loving the song, though.
Oh, okay.
They're loving the song. Leroy Jenkins.
How many more do we have? Wait. Lauren M, $3. Sharona B, 10 GBP. Ariana J, $5. Destiny S, $10. Liz V, $30.
Wow.
Tracy
Crazy
CX.
You guys are so supportive.
$5. Jennifer B, $15. Stephanie S, awesome last name, I wish I could say it, $30. Riano C, $5. Paulina V, $15. Kelly S, $5.
Apologies for taking
Lore or Lori Deschant.
What?
Deschamps.
Stop with the last
Max
game.
Max has a problem.
Shannon Cannon.
$5. I got it.
Perfect.
Jessica.
Yeah, let the mind read it.
Here, you want? I'll do a couple.
Jessica A, $25.
The great
Samantha
Jack Angel.
Samantha S, $2.
Great Jack Angel.
Anna, subtitles. Yes, turn on subtitles. We haven't started the game, and we can't even pause it. Anna M,
$5. Max,
how many more? Cedar L, $5. What?
Leave
Mystic,
him.
Mystic Ghost says, Max is doing great. Leave him.
Brittany S, $5. Did I say Cedar L, $5?
Yeah.
I don't know. You say that one.
That is Bomiogon J.
Hey.
Yeah.
$10. Sabrina K, $5. Emily R, $8. Nor AG, $5. Kayla R, $15. Confirm PayPal. I got an email. It really wants us to confirm our PayPal.
So you guys, there's some money waiting outside the door.
Now, Keith needs to hear his work.
Oh, man, you guys.
Absolutely. So next week, we're going to post a list of everyone who donated at the beginning of the stream. We are so grateful, guys.
This is insane. I did not know. This is why we were not expecting this.
We weren't at all.
This is why we are having PayPal
issues.
Confirmation issues. They're going, are you sure that you are a stream? And say yes.
So I have a good question from the stream for Keith.
Oh.
Which line required? Now, correct me if I get this wrong.
Oh boy.
Which line required the most takes, the most redirection in the booth?
Oh.
Do you have a memory of a line that really just needed a lot of massaging to it?
There were days when it was like the Dan and Matt and their team have done an amazing job because they had to match to translate the lines and make them fit within the time that they'd already been recorded in Japanese. Mm-hmm. So 95 times out of 100, it was really great. And if you just performed the line, it usually fit. But then there were those days when it was sort of maybe a B or C person who was translating, didn't quite get it, or it had to be rushed, or someone was tired. And we would have to either take lines out, little words out, or add stuff in, or try to make pauses happen, which were really, challenging. I don't remember. There are probably 50,000 lines in this game. That's the thing.
Well, and the crazy thing is, you were there for every.
I
never missed a single session.
I did not.
You wouldn't do a session without me.
I didn't.
Broken down and flat broke.
Yeah.
Pretty incredible. Usually, with a lot of AAA games, they'll have.
There was
two.
Toward the end, we had to bring in a session.
Kirk was there,
Kirk Thornton.
Yeah.
Ancillary. But for the main game, you did the whole thing.
I did.
Yeah.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while.
Yeah, and I say on the main game while Kirk came in and sort of filled out the world.
Yeah, exactly.
Which is, as you'll see, is pretty full.
Ask your friends.
This is my favorite, the branching dialogue that then branches and comes back to the same place.
No matter what.
Because, you know, that's what the games do these days.
It's a closed circuit now, I guess.
They have the branching dialogue.
This must be what Papa meant when he said he was going to teach them boys. And if all told me, he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints.
In other words,
not Hitler.
Not
Hitler.
How about it?
Guys, I'm so protected. It's crazy.
Thanks so much for finding an easy way out.
Over here, Julia.
Thanks a lot, like Papa.
And throw things at me. Beans, see, this really is love. Yep.
I love you so much.
I don't know what that guy sounds like. Or he's a...
He sounds like that.
Sounds
but
like,
don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
When was
this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
She was the dust guy, right?
Yep.
Do not harm the Lady Lava Freya. Smackdown.
Lady Lava Freya.
Lady Lava Freya.
Better make track.
So they're asking if we can just turn the music in the game down or maybe turn on subtitles.
Subtitles on. Great. Names?
Names of characters.
They're asking for my impression of not.
Julia, please.
Oh, man.
That's all.
Julia Protection Squad.
Is it still way loud on the stream?
I think it's just the music.
Music and SFX.
Oh.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
My way.
Foliage.
Looks like we found our first
time. Nice work, Max.
Ready not?
Can we talk about Ignis's accent? Was there anything in the casting that was about the accent or anything like that? Or they just...
I don't think so.
Got all those arms.
He might have actually been Brit.
No,
baby. Which I brought.
They would kill for that.
Oh, yeah.
Probably.
Don't wear your.
No, I have my. I mean,
take cover and rest up.
Yeah, I can pull him up right now. You're talking about the other suspects.
Yeah. You audition for it?
What amazing. There's a story behind that, but we'll go into that another time.
Excellent. What's the stuff?
I'd have to sign on your Wi-Fi and all that. So yeah, use it for.
Did you write the specs for everything as casting director, or was it Dan who put it all together?
Dan put it all together.
Okay.
What I usually get is I will get the sheet, and then I will take like a sentence or two of the important stuff from that sheet for the agents. They don't have to read a paragraph of.
Yeah, and say like, yeah, we need someone who could be a royal attaché. Yeah, they just say like, we need British sounding males.
Yeah,
30
years old. Right. Yeah. 30 to 40, Brit. He is the brains of the operation, but a smooth operator. You know, something like that.
There you go.
And he should be.
So here's Ignis, okay? The audition specs for Ignis were Ignis, how do you say his last name?
Ciencia.
Ciencia.
I don't know that we ever call him that.
They're going to know what it is.
We never say anybody's last name.
He's 23 years old. 33 later, of course. He's 6 feet. His homeland.
Six feet. It's tricky. It's
very,
tricky.
Very important.
The subtle differences between 5'11 and 6'1.
When you're auditioning, it's very important to know the height of the character. Homeland is Lucis.
Don't miss.
Class is the noble.
Daddy.
It takes two.
Where'd you learn that one? The man. Here's Ignis's personality. The man with the plan. Calm. Collected, in control, always the smartest person
that's
in the room, and never one to let anyone forget. He goes from the assertive wit of Cumberbatch's Sherlock to the suave nonchalance of Connery's Bond.
Oh my god.
Before
who can live up to that?
Before
Adam Crosdale can.
Adam Crosdale
he
actually
can.
That
one.
Guy
Sean
is.
Connery and who was it? And Benedict Cumberbatch and Mike Spatz.
Here's the voice
real deal.
Here's the voice reference.
All right.
Deep, but still youthful.
Tom Hardy as Eames in Inception is a good reference, though ideally a voice that plays a bit younger. British.
British.
Hardy. So you knew from the start.
British.
British.
Yes. Had
yeah,
to be
okay.
a Brit.
Okay.
We had it anyway.
Really?
Nowhere until
yeah.
the Pazabon. Then we have the Golden Key. Then after that, we hop a boat. And before you know
did
it,
you, what was, what about
hatched.
Adam did you like the most?
Wait for car repairs?
Then remember your life in front of 10,000 people.
Yeah. No, I like, no, Adam just had, he's got such a great energy. I mean, and that comes across in his performance. It comes across in his
you
want to
watch
I think
you're
I responded
going.
To that. He's a terrific actor.
Almost
really
there.
Well trained. And
give it
he's
your
just,
all.
He's the whole package.
Did you work with him before?
Never.
I met Adam for the first time during our
okay.
stream last
few
weeks ago. And within 10 seconds of meeting him, I wanted him to rock me to sleep. Tell me bedtime stories. I mean, he was so warm and he's such an inviting person. And, it just makes you feel good.
What? Yeah, that's Origi.
He does, he's great. And he's.
Master volume down.
And he's funny. Is the thing. He's actually.
You're out.
He's got that sort of fatherly thing, but he can also hang with
the
silliness.
That's what the specs for specs were.
Right.
Which was, yeah, just with maturity, but still youthful and fun. Yeah. Maybe just do music all the way down. Because we don't need to hear the music.
Brilliant.
Keith
really
does.
Womping on.
No cause for concern.
This one's just for you.
When you started out with it, did you know the whole story at the very beginning?
I had a spreadsheet that had each chapter listed out.
Gotcha.
Which I had demanded after working on another video of Black Ops 3, which I had directed the year before. And the first level I had for Black Ops 3, the player character wakes up on a train in Cairo, chases
nice.
A guy, you interrogate a guy, and then he gets lifted, and you have to follow him and to the exfil point and move him on out. And I thought, oh, great. So that's the game starts in Cairo. So we've done a couple other levels, and then
actually,
we came.
Just finished.
I got a level called Prologue.
That's great, 'cause I got
and I said, oh, so this comes
y'all.
Before
well,
the Cairo level?
And
they're like, oh,
no,
dude, Cairo's like level 8 of 10. There's only two chapters after that. I was like, okay, wait. Here's something that needs to happen.
You know what order these guys
I have no idea because they were trying to develop that level as a playable demo at E3. So, of course, it was the first thing that we sat down to record.
Gotcha.
So,
and I said, you know, you gotta tell me the story.
Dave guy.
I said, I don't care if that's like, give me a treatment or a spreadsheet or you want to bring me to the office or you want to go out to lunch. Just tell me what the story of the game is so that I can do my job effectively. And they did. They brought me in. And of course, Black Ops, there's like 4 different levels to the story that are going on. And the great story on that one was I don't know how many people have played through, but the lead actor, first day, was like, he's just called Player. And he's like, what's my character's name? That's the first thing I need to know is what's my character's name. And they're like, that's a tricky question. Because I'll just make one up. And they were like, that's probably best. So without spoiling it too much, I mean the character's name is really important to the story.
Oh.
Of
wait, they didn't
Black
want to tell
Ops.
The actor or they didn't?
They didn't want to tell the actor because there are so many levels of deception and subtext, and the whole game is based on direct neural interface, which is like being able to jack into your brain like a computer. And so all of that is sort of like, what is reality, what is not, was a big part of it. So the very last day I recorded with him, we revealed
his name.
Okay,
that's cool. Because he's not aware. That makes sense as an actor to not know.
Because the character doesn't know.
The character doesn't know himself,
Right.
You guys are having. Okay, so we're also playing.
So, real quick, we gotta give a shout out to somebody.
Yes.
Cherry_Vane.
Cherry Vane.
I'm sorry, Vane. That's how it's pronounced.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
Vane. I did not know that. Cherry Vane.
And she, it's 2 a.m. where she is right now, so we wanted to give a shout out to her.
Thanks for staying up.
Yeah. And she's our awesome fan artist.
She's our artist. She does a whole lot. She's in Brazil, I believe.
Yes.
She's in Brazil, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you, Cherry Von A.
Carnival.
Now I know your thing. Yeah, she's
right
awesome.
Right in the middle of Carnival. Of course she's at the 2
a.m. Yeah.
That's not a sacrifice.
She ain't sleeping.
So in this game, you knew a whole lot about it.
I insisted on this because of my experience with Black Ops.
You guys kept a couple things from me that was good. It was the prompto thing on the train, which that was a surprise to me. And that was like, oh, wow, I'm glad I didn't know that. Because two thumbs, because I thought that when it's going. That was cool. I think one other thing was like, oh, no, I can't believe it. I forget what the heck it was. It was somebody dying. Sure. I'm like, oh, no, I can't believe it. Yeah. But it makes sense. Robbie's playing really, really well. How do you think the game turned out as far as looking at it for the very first time?
It's gorgeous. I mean, it really is gorgeous.
Gladio, do it! When does the DLC come out?
March 28th.
Yeah. My mom's birthday.
Mom! She's gonna be playing?
She can't wait. She can't wait. Nicely. Oh, look.
One, look who's in
there
here.
There are votes.
Who was this?
You dress up like Eddie Vedder next time.
What is that come from?
Or like Gene Simmons.
Yeah, she did Kiss. What do you know about Dave that players might not know?
Something funny about them.
Dave Aubrey.
Aubrey. I always thought, like, poor Dave.
What do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Poor Dave. What's it gonna be? That'd do for a price. I'm feeling... shocking. He's just like, F you.
Sure. We'll do it.
Get the hell out of here, you.
For the right price.
Price. Hey!
You got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
With the magic flask. See, it worked.
For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for
cash. Shanta, you're into it! You're into it!
He's like, yeah.
Yes, Julia.
You need cash. You guys are broke.
Is the
Well, yes, because it's on the screen.
Oh, it's on the screen, right. So people will see the chat forever and ever.
Look, I was having fun that Dave comes back around.
All the time.
He's all over the place. I had no idea. It was like, oh, he's that guy in the shack.
When you did the quests, you did them all in order, right?
We'd have the actor and to do them. And he kept coming back, though. We kept having, like, oh, there's more Dave? Like,
it's Keith.
Sarah Bica? Keith Ferguson.
Ferguson.
That's right,
yeah.
It's Keith Ferguson.
Keith Ferguson is Dave.
Keith Ferguson, doesn't he also play, isn't he someone in Overwatch?
Yes.
Isn't he Reaper?
Reaper.
He's one of those guys with like the throat, the indestructible throat.
Yeah.
He's done a lot of...
Robbie.
That does it.
No, come back,
his throat
Robbie.
Is indestructible.
Well, at least give me the controller so we can play.
Yeah.
I've had him in for hours where he's just doing throat ripping stuff.
Wow.
And he just keeps going, and then he's done. He's like, okay, see you later.
See you next time. His big thing in Overwatch. So in
Sometimes
Overwatch.
I wonder if we'll ever see inside
just
that
does
beautiful
this.
Car again.
That's his,
over there.
Yeah.
His whole character.
Oh, yeah.
And his thing that he says when
that's
he when you choose his ultimate
really
ability
yes.
is die, die, die. So that's everybody saying die, die, die.
Die, die, die. We always joke because I'm Keith Farley. He's Keith Ferguson. He calls me K Far.
K Far.
And I call him K Far.
What's
up, K Far?
Keith
K Far.
Oh my God!
Like the
yogurt.
The
digestive.
Yes, the digestive.
K Far, right?
I didn't know you were like related to all that healthy gut bacteria. That's really exciting.
I figure if the whole entertainment
thing. Guys, you could drink Keith! And drink your Keith! Like, drink him up!
The whole show business thing doesn't work out.
Keith,
I've got the digestive.
Keith, you called Farley.
Kiefer.
Rob, you're doing amazing.
You are doing amazing.
Look at these blindside links. These are hard to do.
Now it's time to go.
It's all about. Warp Strike all the way over there. What I was surprised about this game was how few comments in comparison. Because a lot of American games, very little story. Tons of combat
fallouts. Yep. Well, the thing is, though, there were all of these concatenations that are in here.
Is it because the microphone's so far away?
Is that the thing? Because if we're over here, can they hear? No, it's a mixing thing.
Solid Keith is better than liquid Keith.
That's. Aw, thanks.
What were you saying about call-outs?
Oh, we didn't do a whole lot of type stuff, but we did do a lot of
I'm on fire.
A crap ton of give me a hand here.
Yes.
Alley-oop.
Yes.
That sort of stuff. For the easy monsters, for mid-level monsters, for hard monsters, for the Adamantus.
About that.
We had weeks and weeks of stuff that was just
I forgot
like,
about that. So yeah, we had things that played for easy monsters where it's like, it's a piece of cake, we got this one.
Yeah.
And then ones were like, I don't know about this, guys.
Yeah,
yeah, I
but
forgot
not
about
a lot
that.
Of exerts.
Not a lot of just straight up.
Yeah.
Yeah, not
I
a
thought,
lot.
Did we, see, someone asked me, like, how much... Oh, somebody else asked me, how much stuff did we re-record for you after we changed your voice?
All of it.
Not the excerpts, though.
We did.
Did we?
Yes, we did.
I remember doing it.
They were really, They were really Duke Nukem. Yeah, it was like we were cleaning it up.
Yeah.
That's what it felt like, yeah. Well, what we would do... No, we didn't re-record all of them. We would listen. We would say, does that sound like new Knocked or old Knocked?
That's
right.
What
it would be like.
That's right.
Yeah. Robbie, what?
That's a nice. That's a good tableau.
Does it look good on the camera? It's too hard to see. This space is empty. We need Max over here.
What?
Or are you just not on screen?
I could perch up there. I could see.
So far, Max, in the last 5 minutes, you've been called a precious sunflower seed, a cinnamon roll, an actual cinnamon roll, and someone said that they would actually lose a leg for you.
Oh my goodness gracious! Well,
you put all those things together, that's a healthy meal.
And by they would lose a chicken leg. Yes, if they were eating chicken, they would.
Cinnamon roll for dessert. Some good nuts.
Some nuts.
Seeds in there.
Wow.
It's amazing.
Wow. Robbie,
so you
can't
guys,
do walking right now.
You guys...
But he wants to.
It's very cruel of
He's
you
thinking
to
walking.
Throw that in his face, Max.
Not, sorry. Not fair.
Yes, Christopher Walken.
Not fair.
Not
fair.
At all.
Christopher Walken.
We have
this
a bit,
is my Christopher
we have
Walken
a, we have a bit, well, hang on.
Hey,
so we have Christopher.
I never had a Walken. I used to always just... And I still don't really, but every once in a while I was like, oh, there it is.
There it is.
Wow.
There
where,
it
where
is.
Where it comes from.
Some,
I don't
yeah,
know.
Simple.
Yeah, Christopher Walken.
That's good.
Your beard is
wow. So the key is to
there's the dark walking too.
Right, there's the dark walk. So the key is you take a one syllable word and you turn it into a two syllable word. So no becomes no, right?
No.
And then he's got two voices. He's got regular walking. Wow. And then he's got dark walking.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
And then he's got whisper walking.
Wow.
Wow.
And then he, of course he's got.
But he only says wow.
He's got. Yeah, that's
his
it.
Only
I mean,
word.
Very
that's
small it. Vocabulary.
Yes. Wow.
It's good. Wow.
And then he's got when he's really excited about something, he goes way up here. He goes up and then down.
The other thing about him too is he never uses breath at the beginning of a word. It's all wow.
Wow. There's a lot. There's like a lot of vocal
fam walking.
Fem walking.
Yes, Juliet.
Fem walking in
fem-walking.
Stilettos.
Yes.
Yeah. So
although he could probably walk in stilettos.
You guys know each other from other projects.
We do. I don't know if you remember. We worked on
Skylanders.
Yeah.
Yes, where I played Pendergast.
That's right.
Yes. What was his?
I love that.
Yes, it was always, come on down and we'll get you a nice hot cup of cocoa at Ridepocalypse.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And that was a lot of lines and stuff. So you guys worked together for
a
little while.
Well,
you mostly with Amanda.
Did mostly with Amanda.
Yeah.
But then you came in to for a couple
I was on
sessions.
Black Ops at the same time, so
that's
I would
right.
see you around the studio all the time.
Yeah.
But yeah, not I didn't do as much on that one. As yeah. the previous.
Don't
yeah.
lose a jacket. Don't lose a jacket.
It plays
a
lot. So there's a lot of lines that play all the time, and one of them is, man, it's hot.
Don't lose the jacket.
It's just so... It plays all the time. Oh, he took off the jacket. But then they say something like, oh, look at the sweat on his back. That's actually pretty... That's impressive.
Nice touch.
Is that sweater? Is
or
that,
snakeskin.
Yeah, I think that might be a design.
No, this game, it does keep track of, like...
Let's see. Robbie's going to show us. He's going to turn him around.
We're going to take a look at...
Oh, yeah.
The golfer. Yeah, yeah.
Don't lose the jacket.
Oh. Yeah. Wait, guys. I've got to read this. Hold on. From Mystic Ghost. Julia looks like You're a cinnamon roll, but could actually kill you. Max.
Yes.
Oh, no. Come back. Max looks like a cinnamon roll. Why do I keep losing the thing? Come back. Looks like a cinnamon roll, but... Ah!
It's gone. The chat. The chat has gone away.
Oh, it's so brutal. Yeah, I really wanted to know about all the cinnamon roll. Max looks like cinnamon roll and is actually a cinnamon roll. Ray looks like he could kill you but is actually a cinnamon roll. Keith looks like he could kill you and could actually kill you. Robbie, cinnamon roll spelled S-I-N.
Look out. That was an amazing... Who said
that'd be
that?
Your stripper name.
Mystic Ghost.
Mystic Ghost. Great comment.
I looks never like wanted to be kill a pastry you before now.
I love...
My goal is now to be bakeable.
That was amazing.
I love cinnamon
That was an amazing comment. Great catch, Julia. Thank you, Mystic Ghost. And Mystic Keith, please do not kill us.
No. I like that I have that look.
Robbie, stop staring at me. You're creeping me out.
Knocked is so serious.
In his golfer outfit.
What's Knocked's least favorite food in the world?
I guess he doesn't like vegetables, and particularly he doesn't like beans. Do you remember recording that line? So that definitely became a famous line from it. It's only said once in the whole thing, but because it's so out of place, it's
just... You just went for it.
Beans. I remember it was something like, I don't like beans, or like something, but it was 3 seconds. And then we just decided to make it one long line.
It was like the tail end of the Cup Noodles quest, which I adore, because we just went for the cheese.
The total cheese.
And I just like, send the cheese.
We sent a serious one, too.
Send the cheese, and send the other one as an alt.
Yeah, yeah.
And I was so glad they got that egg.
They went for the cheesiest. I know, I sure do.
I sure do.
Yes.
Those sweat stains.
They are.
Running around the desert.
They are coming out with a Cup Noodles hat DLC, which looks amazing. It's going to change the game forever.
But will the Cup Noodles hat make the Cup Noodles taste like Noctis's hair? Because let's be honest, it would taste good.
Now, they made a Noctis... They made a Noctis...
Thanks for the cheese, Keith.
Perfume. They made a Noctis perfume that smells like Ramune. So I think Noctis's hair would also taste like sweaty Ramune.
Sweaty Ramune.
Delicious.
How about the decals?
For some reason, I'm really craving street food. I don't know why.
Any stories of what Erin was like? Cindy?
She's terrific. She's great.
I don't know her at all.
Ran into her at a party, surprisingly.
Wow.
Yeah, she just sort of came out and...
Your agency like, party or something?
Oh, no, it was just a friend of mine who was in town. Ordered. And she's a musical theater actor, and he's a composer, the composer of Bat Boy, Lawrence O'Keefe.
Wow.
So he was having a party when he was in town, just everybody come over and hang out at... what's that hotel in West Hollywood?
Yep.
The really cool one with the frogs out front that are on fire. Oh, it's the best. It's the best. They got the frog standing out front.
I don't know that one.
I can't remember the name of it.
Why don't we sleep there? They got something special?
We met on the rooftop at that party. I was like, what are you doing here? And we chatted about musicals and about doing this.
Yeah, whatever.
She was good. Woo-hoo! She was great. Just very, came in and got it done. Yes.
Who is the one who screwed around and did jokes the most and didn't do his job?
You guys all had your days. No, I'll tell you, one of the great things about working on this game was that it was 2 years of work, and all of you were sort of, well, you two in particular,
me and Robbie,
were sort of up-and-comers. And this is your first
That was my first time in a professional recording studio when we first did Episode Dust Guy.
Right.
Yeah, I was nervous as hell, and you invited me to Chipotle, and it made my life. Seriously, I was all like, well, I guess I'm done, and time to go home and just throw up in my car. And instead, Keith was like, hey,
I'll give you something to throw up.
Let's go get some stuff. You can throw it up on the way home. But you were drinking... You were on the Soylent.
I was doing Soylent, and yeah. Matt Mercer was too at the same time.
Which worried me a little bit.
Yes.
Really did. I was like,
did you know what Soylent was?
It's going to be loopy. It's people.
It's people.
Soylent is made out of people. It's people.
Yes.
From what I hear. Yeah, Ray kind of explained it to me, and I was like, oh boy.
This sounds bad.
He's going to be a loopy mess.
So we ate some amazing Chipotle.
Yeah.
Actually, I did it for about a year, and then I just got tired of it. That was really what it was. It's just the same flavor over and over again.
Yeah,
and you don't save that much money, so it was like, okay, whatever. Okay, we're going to
save. I could be spending this on delicious food.
Yeah, exactly. And that's really what it was. I miss food after a while.
Yeah.
Hey guys, remember that time we got $500 from Jessica W?
Yes.
Yes. Just
pretty great.
Like, did she take it back?
No. It's good. It's good. I'm so excited. We're gonna be able to get so many cool things for you guys.
Yes.
I mean, is this really exciting?
Maybe hire a
tech person. We'll be able to afford Keith to come back for a second time.
We are in debt
now.
Several tens of thousands of dollars because of Keith. It's intense. He demanded it. We had to license the Chocobo song for him on the ukulele.
Yes, exactly. And Kiss.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Kiss. We got Kiss.
Yeah. Oh, right. You know, you sang the song. That's right.
I did.
Before.
Remember that?
I forgot about that. That was incredible.
Hours ago.
And by the way, from all your donations, guys, not just it's that one, but
it's crazy.
We're stoked about everything.
Yeah, it's really insane. We have a lot of catch up work to do.
We have a lot of catch up work
for sure.
Yes.
Oh yeah, let's play. Oh. Do you have any? Wait. Do you have Drawful and stuff like that?
I might.
Oh, Robbie.
Do you know about this, Keith?
Yes.
This
is like coolest
part about it. Dude, this was a full day's recording for each of you.
Aww.
It was all the responses to these. You guys each had like 20 pages of
responses.
We
had so many picture posts. Yeah,
because every day.
Every day you have more pictures, and it was pictures when Cora is in your party, pictures when Arden is in your party,
right?
And the no spoilers, but the ending picture scene,
so many.
Right.
All of those, which are like, oh, so this is what you're gonna take, all those things.
Yep.
Yeah, we had to do a whole lot of those. So let's save it. This is it.
Yep.
So when Keith comes over to Max's house and plays again, it'll be over here.
I'll be.
So let's go to.
My parents weren't in town.
We have Worms. So I don't think you have.
Go ahead and download it.
We're gonna download. So we're streaming Max's. We're literally streaming.
Make sure it shows all my payment information.
Yes. I actually think it might, because if I'm going to buy it right now, or not PS Now, PlayStation Store.
Bless my sunflower seed cupcake, Ray. Vanilla lavender boy.
Vanilla lavender.
Ray, don't if it.
Squad goals.
Does it show your payment information?
We're gonna find out, and you're gonna see. If your identity is going to be stolen.
Jack.
First one is the best. I downloaded Jackbox Party Pack 3. Terrible. All of the games were terrible. Okay, so this is going to be $24.99, which subsidized.
Better back out quick.
Okay, so this is payment information, right? So that's the next thing.
Julia's perfume would smell like heaven.
Oh, Julia doesn't need perfume. Smells like heaven. She's wonderful.
Yes.
We're talking about what all the perfumes would smell like.
I'm gonna buy it right now.
Go ahead.
And Arden.
Let's do it.
I mean, if it doesn't, you know.
Bless the cinnamon.
Go ahead.
Enter discount code.
Go ahead. Yeah.
All they're going to do is just be able to pay you money.
Yeah, if you guys want to send me money.
There you go.
Oh, smooth, Ray. Smooth.
Download.
I'm glad that wasn't my business email.
Uh,
What is
ready
it?
Ready in 3 hours and 16, 20.
20 five, minutes, 12 minutes, 11, 11 minutes.
10. Guys. It's happening.
How about more questions
it's so
for...
so perfect.
We're going to have a new guest every single week. First of all, suggestions for guests, I guess? Because we can ask people. Obviously, we'll have a lot of Final Fantasy 15 people. We're going to have Keith again, definitely, when it's not as janky and ridiculous. We're going to have him be able to fight himself in Fallout 4. That's something I really think is going to be amazing.
That'd be fun. As myself.
As yourself.
Which I think is the greatest.
Yeah.
Super meta.
I don't think
meta.
We've done this yet. I was, for the first hour of the stream, I was focused on screaming.
You need water. You need water.
Okay. I was focused on the technical difficulties. But are there any lines that Kellogg has, like, that people like? Do
you get tweeted Kellogg lines?
I don't.
He's not very quotable. He's kind of more menacing.
If there's any lines, guys, let us know. Because, you know.
I'm here.
He's here.
Yeah.
I can prove that I actually did the voice.
And here come the influx of...
lines to do. Like, yeah. Make him say this, make him say that.
Yeah, there it is.
Wow. Okay.
There's a lot.
Guys, my eyes! All right. Arden smells like licorice and broken dreams.
Yes.
Darren DePaul, Aaron Paul, Matt Mercer, Adam Crosdell.
Wow. Why are they saying
They're suggesting guests.
Oh, guests.
Guests. This is from the guest suggest.
Guests. Wow, that's hard to say.
Guest suggest, yes. Guests.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I wasn't... Guys... I totally forgot. I'm in Fallout.
Wow.
Oh, that's right.
I play Chris Parson, the leader of the Atom Cats. I play Zeke, who's always, hey, daddy-o, no problem. Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll make you one of the Atom Cats.
Do you have a Twitter?
One of us now.
I do. I am at Faronear.
That's fabulous.
At F-A-R-O-N-E-A-R. Which is my Sherwood Forest.
This is when I was recording that character, this was his, the physicality I added to him for the whole thing. Hey! The leader of the Atom Cats. I'm Zeke. Nice to meet you. What's your name? Hey! That was it.
When I did Eruptor, I was like a
raptor. Thank you, Robbie.
It was like a raptor. I was like this.
Oh, that was
good. Zoe said, got me into no Eruptor. When I do Eruptor, it's just I have to be like, I'm standing like this. I don't know why, but I do.
That's amazing.
I don't know why,
the
but
T-Rex
I do.
T-Rex thing? Well,
it's still a T-Rex, a little bit of it. It's like a bat, almost.
Yeah, yeah.
Because the bat's fingers, and then I don't know why, but it just got me in there.
Okay. This is off topic. I had an art teacher who was also weirdly the running instructor. Like, he was like the, what do you call running? Track and field. But not track and field.
Cross country
type running. And he said that to get rid of a stomach cramp, you gotta be like a T-Rex and kind of like roll your shoulders like this, and that's how you get rid of a stomach cramp.
That's one of the things you tell kids and they believe you.
I'm really not sure how to respond to that.
I played golf, and I had friends who told me they brought a guy out the first time that he played golf and told him that if you're the last one to putt the ball in the hole, you pick up the flag and you wave it to the group that's coming up behind you. And then you put it in the hole, and then you leave.
Is that so they can...
So the guy, every time, because he'd never played golf before, was going to be that guy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Two requests. King from Seven Deadly Sins. That's happened like 15 times.
I'll do it.
Okay,
go ahead.
Go ahead, Ray. For you.
No, I'll do it. I'll do it. Ready?
Deanne! That's it.
That's all I have to say.
You destroyed the mime.
He's in love with Deanne.
Deanne, no.
Ray does it better.
I'm King from Seven Deadly Sins.
Ray does it better.
And a lot of times when we record it, I make fun of Max.
Ray sent me one day. I don't know if I have it still. I might have it still.
I jokingly dubbed your part for one of the OVAs.
He was really excited. He's like, Max, I figured out how to do your voice.
When I figured it out,
He sent me a recording just of him going, it's me, King!
What's Keith's request?
A line about, haven't you figured this out? It's Kellogg. About, you don't find the Institute, it finds you.
Yeah.
That's,
can you say that?
It's a total, Kellogg is so quiet, he's down in here. It's like, you don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you.
Oh, chills. That kind of thing.
You are not a cinnamon roll. There's nothing cinnamon roll in that.
I look like I could kill you. And I will actually kill you.
There's in Keith's.
It's quiet. It's a quiet loop.
In Keith's cinnamon roll, there is a razor blade.
That's right.
Buckshot.
So wait. Oh man, I forgot. Oh, can you just do that? More of Arden, say some silly things that Arden would say. Arden, that's really impressive.
Is it really?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Just do another
I have
one.
No idea. My dear boy, why don't you bring yourself over here and sit on my lap?
Oh. Guys, we're going to a weird place now. We've entered phase two.
What happens a lot is these lines will just be clipped out of it and then animated onto characters later. So you might see an animation of Arden saying that line,
oh,
and it's going to be incredible.
And then, and then you can contact SAG and tell them.
Tell them.
Hey!
New media. It's new media, right? Yeah. And then they come after me for singing Kiss.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Fire Emblem Heroes. Dino's voice actor.
Who's Dino's voice actor?
Dino is it Dave Mitchell?
It might be. I think it is. I know he did a lot of.
He's in that area. There's so many actors in this thing. I mean, hundreds. It's hard for me to keep track. And they come in and you work with them for 2 hours one afternoon, and then they go.
Yeah.
I think it might be Dave B.
Oh. So there's a line.
Oh, I don't know.
There's a line from a character in Final Fantasy XV.
Keith would definitely not know.
He says, "Welcome to Golden Key," and everybody wants to know who that is.
Was
nobody
it you?
Knows. It was not no. me. No, it was not. I'm not trying
Are
to
you
trick
fishing?
You.
Are
I'm not.
Like
I'm not fishing.
Baiting the hook and.
No.
Did someone say fishing?
Into the stream?
Was Ben Diskin in the game?
You know that might yes.
Might have been.
Definitely.
It might have been. It's such a nondescript
and he might have been
line
with,
that how would I doubt Keith would ever
welcome
remember
to
that.
Golden Key. Welcome to Golden Key. And every
he
time you approach, every time you walk up to him, because you always walk up and walk back, and he's always
right.
like, "Welcome to Golden Key. Welcome to Golden Key. Welcome to Golden Key. Golden Key."
It's one of those lines that just it's so innocuous when we recorded it.
You have to understand, like 2 years of my life.
Yeah.
Doing this. And last year, like full time, and normally on these games, you work a couple days a week, 3 days a week, and for, you know, 3 or 4 months at a time. Or this was Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. for 4.5 months.
And we'd rarely ever go back. So it wasn't like you would remember, it wasn't like you were rehearsing a play and you'd like see these lines over and over again. You'd see them for one day, never see them again.
Yep.
Yeah.
Who is Dino? What is that? Who is that? Who is that?
Dino's the jeweler at the beginning. He's like, hey,
because people want me to say bada bing, bada boom.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
That's the one. That's the guy.
Bada bing, bada boom.
What do you mean you don't know why? Hearing you say that fills me with such joy.
Oh, my goodness.
I can't even breathe. There's so much joy in me, there's no room for air. It's a problem.
Well, it's something to think about
also,
when I'm dating.
Your line that you invented, or the... You look like you could actually kill us and you would kill us.
Yeah.
It's not cinnamon roll, it's scotch on the rocks.
Yes it is.
Alright guys, this is a Jackbox Party Pack. It is the best.
So
it is the best. What are we gonna play?
We can play with people.
Wow, really?
We can
Phase two! Don't give me a computer, it's a bad idea.
I know. Julia is slaying.
Dang it, quick flashes on Jackbox Party Pack 2. But we can still play Drawful.
Is Ray married? No.
No. Wish. Fibbage we can play with everybody in the world. Is that a good one to do?
Could Thane seduce Noctis?
What does Thane sound like?
Thane is down here.
Ah.
He's kind of in this range right here. He's a little lighter than, a little more aspirated than Kellogg.
I thought you were going to say a little more. Asperger's.
A little more Asperger's than Kellogg. It's Asperger's. Asperger's, how do you say it? Asperger's?
Yeah.
Asperger's. 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 Asperger's.
Is that what
Asperger's. Is it Asperger's? Asperger's.
Is that something he would say? Is that something Thane would say?
No, absolutely not.
No.
Okay.
No.
Thane's very serious.
He's so serious.
He's a very stricken man. He's
Saitama.
Serious.
You must have took a Saitama.
Okay.
Because he talks a lot.
I'm just a hero for fun.
Nice. All right, guys. This is Drawful. We're going to play with people at home. Now, there was a way of doing this. No, wait. We have to disable recording.
Low on power. Does anybody have an Android power supply?
Yeah. You do? Okay, great.
Cool.
So we're going to play this game. So Keith, this is a game that we're going to play on our phones. And
right,
some
that's what
people
I'm saying is.
Who can see the room code can go on their phones and play with us. So it'll be us playing this game along with some lucky fans on this.
No, this.
Oh, you have another. You have two phones.
No, this isn't mine. Must
be.
Power. I do.
You.
Yeah. So that I can jump in. I'll move over there.
Or we can move the outlet over there.
Hey.
Nice.
I'll move the outlet over here.
The outlet is the PlayStation.
Oh, it's the PlayStation.
Oh,
right,
sweet.
So I'll go over here.
That's about time.
Perfect. So Max, we're gonna need to disable the screen for a second. Do you remember this? Where if we accidentally don't all join at the same time, it's just fans who play?
Right.
If we show the room code?
So...
We just need to make it private for a second.
Okay.
You can move it to the back. No, I have an idea. So you can do...
Yeah. No, we can move it to the back. So we can move it like... Oh, wow, it is shopping. So we can like... Move it cover us.
No. Let me put this down here. There you go.
There it is.
So it is now hidden. And we are all going to join. So guys, we're going to play this game called Drawful. It's very fun.
So,
you don't need to worry about the rules. Just do your best job.
Put in your name, and then give me a four-letter code. So whatever name you want to be.
Okay, once we're all in. Oh yeah, and then draw a picture yourself. So it's gonna be Max, Robbie, Keith. Julia is the queen of typing. She's gonna remain on the typing. She's amazing. Okay, so it's... We have Roland?
Roland, that's me.
Why are you rolling?
That's my bowling name. That's the first thing that came to mind. Roland Strikes.
Oh my. Roland Strikes.
It was also.
No.
It was also a keyboard that I played in the show.
Ah, perfect.
It became the name of the character I played.
Up the fastest.
Yeah, so are we ready? Are we all in?
The four of us? Yeah.
I'm not.
Okay, so Robbie, please have a seat, have some healing drinks. Hi guys, I haven't been up here tonight. This is really fun being up close like this. Okay, so we're just waiting for
Max. And Roland to finish his picture.
And then Max to finish his picture.
We also have a request for Daniel Day-Lewis to join us for the next
stream. Oh, yes.
Daniel so if anyone
Lewis.
Knows him,
Daniel
Day-Lewis
can
great.
Join us now.
Yeah.
If I have a milkshake, and you have a milkshake, and I have a straw, and my straw reaches all the way across the room, and I drink your milkshake, Eli, I drink it up!
Is that from One Punch Man?
Yeah, that's yeah.
One Punch Man. That's a good anime. I love that anime that Daniel Day-Lewis does. Max, what are you doing? Do you want to be locked out? Do you want to be locked out of your own game? Oh, yeah. We're in! Cinnamon bun is in. All right, we're going to bring it up.
Oh, my gosh.
Here it is, guys. This is the stream. Ladies and gentlemen, let's make it good. Please join us. We are in Jackbox. Go to Jackbox TV, enter in this room code, and we're gonna play Drawful with you guys.
That is so cool.
Is this the weirdest
thing?
They're all in. Okay, it's done. We've got Lucian, Lava Freya, which is not Julia because she's still typing stuff.
Lava Freya.
Is awesome.
Dude, who's. Who's love afraid? I'm feeling all kinds of possessive right now, kids. I don't mind being honest with you.
Ooh. We've got Hisame, who's got a nice, ooh, he's got a Noctis face. Lucian, he's got a beautiful little doggy. Lava Freya, Blue JK, we are all in. Everybody's in. So don't worry about the rules. Just do what's on your screen. Don't worry about trying to win. Don't worry about, like, worrying about points. Just have fun. That's basically the rule of the game.
I can never convince seven people to come over to my house. Let's party. Okay, I'm sending a title to each of your devices. Something odd, like Baby Spider-Man or Lincoln's Ghost. Draw a picture on your device that would have that title, and when you're done, hit send. And you'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title. So, get to drawing.
I can't see it. No audience member?
They have it on their phones at home.
Even if they're not participating?
Yes. Yeah, they should have something sent to their phones. Yeah, it's pretty... It's just incredible.
And it's from the You Don't Know Jack phones.
Yeah, they came up with a bunch of these games. And Drawful is one of the
Hey!
Mine is the worst.
Yeah, this is not... And these are the hardest things to draw. These are basically impossible.
Did you get yours
in? Man. Don't talk.
See me
right there. Okay.
Yeah, he did it really fast.
Angry Christmas tree.
Keith, good artist.
Well, it spoke to me.
Yeah.
This one spoke to me.
This one spoke to you. It is, you got Kellogg from Fallout 4. That is actually what your mom was.
Oh, there's no audience in Drawful, so we can't join you.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. Well, we need to download Whiplash. That's the one with the audience with, like,
because we are about to look at all your weird, weird drawings.
So now we're all going to come up with titles for this.
Or better yet, something you think could trick the other players into thinking it's the title. You'll get points for every player that picks your answer.
So enter a title, whatever you think this is. Are people on the stream coming up with good answers to what it is? You don't know. Once it's five, you lose everything.
Is that points or just a timer?
That's a timer.
Oh, so it's not like a multiplier?
No. Keith, I said not to worry about the points. Do not think you'd be so...
I just enjoy a good...
Now pick the title you think really inspired this drawing.
Oh. This is easy. It's all of them.
Hey!
Hey!
Inquisitive fence?
Pick something.
And then after you pick one, Keith, you can give extra points for that's a funny answer. Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks.
I thought it was Robbie.
You did a great Robbie impression.
Oh man, inquisitive fence. That's what I thought it was.
Hey!
Oh, probably
went
for you.
Thanks.
Yay!
Hey!
Yay!
No.
Yeah, because it was the one that had nothing to do with confusion, and I think this was just this guy giving up and saying, I don't know how to draw keyboard solo.
That's so true. Had to grab a couple of the crib questions.
This looks inappropriate.
Enter your titles now.
Hey!
That's a terrifying sound. It's like a baby being strangled. Going well, Julia?
Yeah.
Did you think when you woke up today you'd be chatting on the internet with 3,000 people about memes and stuff?
No. Definitely not.
That is the worst sound ever.
Awkward handholding is my vote. Because one person's totally into it, the other one's like, pick something.
Oh, yeah.
Like a baby being strangled.
I hate that one.
What did everybody pick?
The dance
sector. Robbie.
Oh.
Kisame. It's a tricky one.
Yay! Oh.
Thank you, Ryan.
Oh.
Thank you. Oh, it's the placement of the arrow.
You wrote that? You drew that one?
I drew that one.
What is it?
Oh, I see.
So what is the tilde?
Is almost love.
Oh, almost approximation.
Love. Approximately love.
You did a math.
Yes.
Okay.
I did a math.
There we go.
Type in a convincing title now.
This person drew this with their...
Hand.
Did they draw with their toe? It is.
I think this person's a good artist.
Do you?
Danny's person's a great artist.
Oh, so interesting.
Understood the problem.
Trying to.
Yeah.
Or what do I think this is called?
It's obvious, guys. Cast the picture into
your heart's
own soul. Yes, right there. There you go.
Look into what you really are. What do you believe?
Hurry up! Just type in anything you can think of.
Robbie, I like your shoulder definition on your big Indian.
It's really good.
Here are your choices.
Someone's just going recipe.
Yeah.
I've come up with a new recipe.
There you go. There's a request for that a million years ago.
No, there was like 15 requests for that.
Gotcha.
I'm with you guys.
Pick something.
It's a baby being strong.
All right. Who picked what?
Oh, man. Lava Freya. You got me.
Recipe.
How can it
be?
You know it's the audience.
Oh,
come on,
Danny. Nice.
Nobody picked what it really was. I lost.
Turd Jenga?
Yes.
No way!
Turd Jenga?
Oh, no. Smelly pile of Jenga. That's what
that
was.
Yeah. It's okay, guys. I don't need the points. I can live without it, I guess. Oh, nice job, Max. It's good, it fills up that corner.
Why is he not balanced now?
Type in your titles now.
Oh, also, you jumping over my legs inspires much joy.
Give you like a sheet of paper with all the things you can and can't do.
Beatbox is
okay. Here are your choices.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I like the little emoticon.
Bye-bye.
Could
it
be anyone? It's definitely Regis. Definitely, these guys have played Final, the creators of the game. Huge Final Fantasy 15 fans.
Pick something.
What is it? Is it a baby or is it
like a, ugh, like a raptor?
It. Yeah.
And here are your picks.
Derp. Derp.
Are Lava Frey and Lucien together? They keep picking each other.
I think they might be.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh,
come on. Cinnamon bun.
What is it?
No.
Yes! Oh, I took a leap of faith!
No. Wow.
But it was facing the wrong way, so I thought maybe not. Oh, wow. Cannot believe that. Wow.
I would have retired of the ship just for a while.
Yeah.
Yes. That's what I would have done too.
Retired of the ship.
Wow, so we are getting our butts kicked by the fans. Oh, that's easy.
And now, this thing.
He's doing one? Oh, I forget that you're Roland. You're not Keith.
That's
very
right.
Confusing.
Okay, here are your choices.
Oh my god.
That is good.
A fork. I like this A fork.
What are you doing?
That sound is horrible.
Yeah.
What? We don't need to turn it down.
Pick something.
The astral of sporks.
Is it spelled correctly? Yeah.
Yes.
Hey.
I believe it is.
What did everybody pick?
Hello. I love Mr. Spork.
Yay!
That's a pretty good.
He's from the hit TV show, Mr. Spork.
Yeah.
Wow!
That's extra points.
For everybody.
I totally would have gone for it. So excited!
Wait, so that was Keith again. Okay, he has to be stopped.
Oh, come I did draw on. That one.
This is insane. You got 3,000 points for this.
Because people guessed me?
Yeah, you are beating the crap out of everybody.
7,000?
Yeah, because you drew it well.
Enter
you drew it well.
So there's no,
Now.
The better you draw, and the better you guess.
Yeah, I see. Those are both.
Yeah.
I'm just having fun. Competing.
I'm not competitive at all.
No, that's not my why I'm here.
I don't like to win.
Sorry, high school just came rushing back to me. Mephisto the Second says, I love you, Robbie.
It's good sign language.
Here are your
the regalia.
Choices.
Will Smith's scarf.
God bless.
Oh. We've got a new car and a new car. Very similar.
Voice actors reading things.
Regalia.
Pick
sounds
something.
Like a part. Welcome to Regalia. Hey.
Bless you.
All right. Who picked one?
Are you?
Hey,
I don't think Lava Frey's ever.
There you go. Pick it up. Oh, extra W.
No!
Extra
W. Miss. Yeah!
No! You got it too.
God damn it.
Bam!
Keith, you're not allowed here again. Eating the crap out of us.
I'm not competing. You just told me
to have fun.
Oh my goodness. You know what I was gonna do? I forgot. When we were doing the walk-ins, I meant to plug our show. We do a show, guys. A live show. We toured around to conventions, okay, and one of our bits is called Walkin' with Walkin', and that's the end of my plug. Here we go.
It looks like this one was cut off.
So voice actors reading things is now the official alternate title of your stream.
This happens. This happens a lot. This happens every day.
Keith is actually killing people at this game.
Okay, here are your choices.
I love Canada.
Yeah.
Blame Canada.
A cuddly bat.
Aww.
That's a lot of good names.
I would name him Swooshy.
Guys, Robbie made a noise.
What's wrong with him?
Let the healing begin.
Everybody's pissed.
There's a request for me to read some of these titles as art.
Yes!
I love Kellogg. A lovely bat.
Nothing.
Hey!
Oh, extra.
I love Kellogg.
Thank you! I love
Kellogg. Oh, cuddly bat!
And I would name him Smooshy. He would be Smooshy the Bat.
Robbie, shut your cute. Robbie, shut your cute ass up.
10,000
points.
10,000. It's not even over yet. I've never seen a score this high on Drawful.
Oh, I'm
breaking
honored.
The game.
You ever play Dixit?
Is that kind of like Dicks Out?
I'm sorry, what?
I mean, we could play. I mean, there's a live feed going on. That is getting a little late in the evening. I mean, if you guys want to, I'm just. I'll go now.
Keith needs to be stopped.
Because I had never heard that before.
Oh! Bring it back to your Dixit days. What is Dixit?
Dixit is
and here are your choices.
A really cool game that has cards with. It's like this. It has cards with like crazy artwork on it. And everybody writes down
what they think it
what
is.
What they think the title of the artwork is.
So you have a lot of practice.
But they give out. But, oh.
Pick something.
If you can say something really dramatically as pronto.
And here are your picks.
Hey!
Nice.
What are you doing with your lips? Keith is too strong.
There's no way. No way.
There's a collusion.
Yeah. I actually just picked, because we were running out of time, I just picked one randomly. Wow. Happened to be the right one. I don't know how that's a photobomb.
Every time Robbie smiles, a puppy is born.
Yes! Oh, you guys. And Lava Frig.
And Lava Frig. Good job, Lava Frig.
You guys are never invited to be
over
again.
We have to download it.
We
Fibbit, sorry, you're
Lava
right.
Lava Freya got all the lights.
That's fun. So we can play, we'll do one more game, and then we'll call it a night. This is Fibbage, which everyone, this has audience points, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
So hide the stream, Max. Okay. Oh, look, I'm hiding it right now.
Too late.
So everybody...
It already showed it just now.
His
just for half a second if they saw it.
Okay, what is it?
Oh, you're right.
So I'm hiding the stream.
Okay, so and now I'm going to exit.
Okay.
So with Fibbage, you make up lies about facts.
Got a new room code coming up soon, yeah?
Yes, so we're all gonna log in and then we'll show you the room code in a second once we're all logged in.
I gotta...
So there's four of us.
Oh yeah. Oh, hang on. Scala wants to play. So give us a second.
Oh yeah, we can text her the room code.
Mm-hmm. Anybody else?
If Amanda's there, she's super nice, but I don't have her
Verndog. Vern got it in. Mm-hmm. Nice.
That's your friend?
It's Vernon.
Dude? Vernon Dew?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, cool. I didn't know. No, I said you.
Vernon who?
I didn't know if it was okay saying his name. Skull's in.
Yeah.
Okay, great.
A kitty.
So we're going to show the room code. Get ready, guys. Two more.
Room for two.
There it is.
I'm not very good at fibbing. Not what I do for a living.
Oh my God, he's a poet too. Man, I can't stand this nonsense.
Moose.
All right,
Moose.
Everybody's
Moose.
In.
Moose. Moose is my favorite animal.
True.
I love a moose.
Are you calling our fans?
What do you call?
I'm just saying.
What
come
do you
on.
Call multiple mooses?
I love them.
Wow, Moose. Eight of you. Hello, hello.
Is it really?
Hello. I like to personally greet everyone.
It's Cookie. I love Cookie.
He's
so good.
It's Cookie.
This is round one, and that means you get 500 points for everyone you fool with your made-up answer. And you'll get 1,000 for finding the truth. Select a category.
It's so amazing that someone out there is selecting is playing
a category
right now.
My favorite animal is picking a category.
That's not hard. I'll just stick with this one.
From...
Okay, here's your first question. In a 1999 interview with Us Weekly, actress Lucy Liu revealed that she once had sex with a blank. Now, use your device to enter a bluff that you think will fool the other players into thinking it's true. If you can't think of anything in time, use the Lie For Me button for half the points. Do it now.
So you just have to draw on a picture.
What?
No. You draw on a picture? Yeah, right? We need to destroy Keith. He's going to kill us at this game.
Yeah.
Hurry up. Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
God, this music's intense.
We missed someone. I wonder who that is.
Oh, who missed it?
Okay, here are your choices. Find the truth and enter it on your
oh,
device.
With a moose, obviously. Yeah, for sure.
Moose. I really hope Moose does it for everything.
Did we enable the audience mode? Is there one?
Oh, is there no audience mode on this one?
I don't know how.
Where's Milo?
Milo didn't make it today, unfortunately. He'll be there for the rest of the season.
Alright, who picked what?
Homeless guy.
Oh, man.
Moose! Wait, Moose didn't even make Moose?
Dang. Oh.
Oh, nice daddy.
Great lie there.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Oh!
Rude.
What was
Ghost.
It?
Ghost?
And that means...
No, I got
So there is a delay. So they're only gonna, our guests are only gonna have a couple seconds to do it. Yeah, okay.
That's Let's see what we can do about Ayas.
We'll do, I don't think we can change anything at this
point. Moose, though.
Time to pick a category.
So, whoa. No. Yeah, I don't think there's anything we do right now. Next time we'll have Quiplash. Okay, here's the question.
King Henry IV of Castile had the embarrassing nickname Henry the blank. Type in your lies now. Hit the lie for me button if you can't think of something.
I don't know. Maybe we'll all get it.
One more.
I'm gonna go quickly, Moose.
All the guests made it last time.
Okay, here
we
go. Oh. Find the truth.
There's definitely a theme going on here.
I just entered. Trying to wake up my phone. I don't know what I entered. Oh, no, what was. Oh, now I know.
I hope it's
I got it.
Okay.
Pick something.
Okay.
Let's see what everybody selected.
Very funny.
Nice.
Nice job.
The board goes unselected.
I got nothing.
Zero. Yeah, you give me way at the bottom. Right down way at the bottom.
I told you it was bad luck.
Only tell the truth.
All right, pick a category.
Come back strong.
The category, Roland.
Oh, me.
Well, we ain't waiting forever. Okay, here's the question. Instead of having guard dogs, police in rural parts of China's Xinjiang province use blank. Enter your lies now. If you can't think of anything.
Yeah!
Come on, everybody's in there!
Which one's the truth?
Garth Kenny Crows. Do you know who Kenny Crows is?
Kenny Crow!
Do you know who plays that?
I don't remember. That's a bone up on my casting.
That's true. So many people.
Sheep are vicious.
Sheep are
vicious.
Guard children. Yeah. I didn't even notice that one.
Okay,
children.
Sorry, Moose.
That was worth a shot. That was worth a shot.
Male geese.
Very specific.
As opposed to
Prompto
the ones that lay eggs.
Just getting his friend.
On.
Yeah.
I'm on the board, baby.
Yeah, you think it's funny, and then
how did
you
all know that?
By a goose.
Geese are vicious.
Yeah, geese are terribly
vicious. I was gonna write.
Have you ever been to the Calabasas Lake?
The Calabasas.
Every Friday at 7 p.m., we will be here with another guest, and Robbie might be able to talk next week.
He'll have less face paint on.
Yeah.
Select a category.
Just the eyes.
Okay, here's the question. According to a Chinese myth, if a vampire comes across a sack of rice, he must blank. Type in your lies now.
Oh.
How come mine isn't this far? Come on.
Hurry, hit the Y for me button if you can't think of something. Okay, here are your choices. All right, let's see what everybody picked.
Yeah. There were no other guesses.
Man, that was the only points I've ever gotten, and everyone else got it, so it doesn't mean anything.
Nobody fell for some of these ingenious lies.
Although I might be beating Moose. Beating Moose now.
Oh, come on, Addy?
So none of us, it's all fans. Wow.
Nice.
Time to pick a category. Okay, here's the question. Coca-Cola once commissioned a video game from Atari called Pepsi Blank.
We talked about this earlier, didn't we? I know there was a battle between Coke and Pepsi.
Mm-hmm.
The Cola Wars.
Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
We're in. Oh, the black one.
Yeah.
Come on, Pepsi Poop. Oh,
yes.
Nice.
All right.
15. Oh, that's so funny.
Robbie, you are the hottest guy.
Correct. Yes. It was worth it. That's set you back 3 more weeks, though.
Okay, let's take a look.
Ooh.
Oh,
lots of suckers on that one.
Max Burn.
Dang it, Burn.
Burn all with another grand. That's bonks.
Whoa! No! Eddie was finally ousted.
Come on! Come on!
And we're done.
Killed on that one.
Does that put Max in the lead?
Oh! Never go where!
So, Max, what? Fucking Max eating food out of his kitchen while 1,000 people watch him.
I like these.
I got you, Liz.
Well.
I got you, Liz. She wrote it that way. I was like, all right.
Dinner.
So nice bun. It's your choice.
No, oh. Well, that's okay. I've got
what if I don't want to
cook? Speaking of which.
It's time for a road trip. When in Marfa, Texas, check out the unusual RP shaped like a blank store built right in the middle of the desert. Type in your lies now.
If you rearrange the letters in Marfa, you get a farm.
Robbie, we need a makeup tutorial.
Farma.
I thought Robbie did a really good job.
He did. People have known. They were really stoked about it.
Oh, they need a makeup tutorial from him. Yeah.
Hurry, hit the lie for me button if you can't think of something. Okay, which one's the truth?
Sheep. I like that sheep has come back.
Sheep, moose, we've got it all.
Julia, I hope they're paying you good money for your new role as chat interpreter. I hope so too.
Julia, thank you for sending me.
Rawr.
gonna use
so great.
Right, let's see what
yeah.
everybody picked.
He's fun. I have less fingers.
So nobody got it.
Well, don't you feel foolish?
Wait, how's Vernon doing now? That's crazy.
Vernon
just
did
some some of these didn't
moving up the leaderboard.
He might have done it.
Wow.
Of course, Moose did sheep. We know Moose. Although
consistent.
Moose did 15. He did FC 15.
This is your final question, and it's worth triple. It's anybody's game.
Julia, a lot of people didn't know you before this evening, but have now accepted you as our cinnamon goddess. Lady Love of Frame. Oh my god. Scalping and eggs invasion?
Yeah, that would be the correct one. Yeah.
Hurry up! Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything.
Oh man.
Under the wire.
Okay,
yeah.
Here are your choices.
Great game. I want to play that game.
He died from poor life choices.
Does that sound great?
These are amazing.
Captain Rippage. To the rest.
Rippage.
Hair failure.
Extreme velocity.
He died from that?
Yeah.
I'm moving so fast. Fast. Oh, slow down. Please, die.
Thank you.
Rippage, that was you, Keith.
Rippage, great.
Wonderful.
Moose.
Oh, Moose.
Extreme velocity.
Yeah.
All right. Extreme velocity. Oh, nice one.
It has to be something crazy.
Oh,
my goodness.
3,000. This might have changed. Oh.
And nobody picked the other lies up there.
No one picked hair failure?
Oh!
Slaughtered. Nicely done.
To Moose.
Moose.
Well done,
Moose.
Well done,
Moose.
All right, wow. Now we're going to ask people, how do we enable everybody to chip in? You know, and they can all vote on answers.
That, I don't think that's with Fibbage.
It's Jackbox 2,
it's
and I think it's
Quiplash.
Only with very specific games.
Yeah.
Like
I don't think you can do it with this one, unfortunately.
All right.
Yeah, and none of the other games in here, Live Swatter, Word Spud, 2-8 players, 3-8. We want the 99. Oh!
Yeah, there's no audience mode in Jackbox 1.
1-100.
Swatter.
It's been 3 hours.
Yeah. You want to do that?
Yeah.
Just with the
you know
regular lyrics?
Just sing, yeah, just
do,
regular lyrics.
Just do the regular
change,
lyrics.
Just change.
Just
you
that
know
word.
It on the ukulele?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys. All right, so let's turn the volume off.
Oh, we should sing along if we can.
Do we know the lyrics?
Do you? I do. But you can get them.
It's
all
Paul Simon,
do,
so it's kind of, it's
all
always going to be
is
weird.
Jump in with on the hook.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
So tell them what we're doing.
Well, this is it. This is the good night, friends. Thanks for having me, guys. This has been a blast.
Yeah. It's going to be back. It's going
to
be.
I would love to be.
Yes,
back.
There are going to be many a rematch.
Anytime.
Yes.
Don't worry. Okay. Just for the background. Sure. Hang on. Where's the control? There it is. It's behind you. You can grab the remote.
The remote. I can.
So.
Woo.
Is the singing louder than the uke, or the uke louder than the singing?
I would say the singing might be louder than the uke.
So,
although I will play with
great,
with perfect. Gusto.
Excellent.
You want me to stand?
No, this is great.
Mama Pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. Then Papa found out, he began to shout, and they started the investigation. Was against the law. What did Mama saw? What did Mama saw? Was against the law. Now Papa turns around, spits on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. And Papa says, oi, forget that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. And I'm on my way, I don't know where I'm going, but I'm on my way. Come on, Robbie, taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rose, see the Queen of Corona. See me and Gladio down by the schoolyard. See me and Gladio down by the schoolyard.
Guys.